I want to give a shout out to an extremely hardworking, driven, feisty, and funny grade team. Congratulations, teachers of the week, Teacher Norman and Teacher Goff. Teacher Norman, you were the first person I met when I came to Blankenburg for my interview. It was after 5 p.m. and you were still in the front office making copies and prepping for the next day. You took the time to sit with me and give me some advice before I went in, and I'll never forget it. And I've loved working with you and becoming friends with you ever since. Teacher Goff, I'm so happy that you and I get to actually work together a lot more closely this year. You're a basketball goddess, and your creativity and I think your adaptability to this like virtual learning situation has just been so amazing to see. I love working with you both. During data teams or any planning meeting, I always feel like we laugh way more than we should, but we always get the work done. And your just commitment and drive to do what is right by our scholars is incredible. I love working with you both so much. I hope you have a wonderful day. Bye.
Good morning. This dynamic duo is as great as eating a piece of chocolate cake. What can I say? They work hard every day. Just check out their classes, and you won't need glasses to see why they are the teacher features of the week. Congratulations, Ms. Norman and Ms. Goff.
This week, I have the pleasure of shouting out two phenomenal teachers who I call the dynamic duo. I've seen these teachers work relentlessly late nights, after school hours, putting in lesson plans, making sure that they make a positive impact in their scholars' lives each and every day. I've seen these teachers during the most difficult and the most challenging days of the school year push ahead and show resiliency. I've seen these teachers collaborate with each other throughout the school year and engage with each other to help push and motivate their scholars to become the best version of themselves. I have the pleasure of giving this shout out to the dynamic duo, this week's teacher feature, Teacher Norman and Teacher Goff. Well deserved. We love you.
This week's teacher feature is the dynamic duo. It's composed of a veteran teacher and a new teacher, but you would never know that this teacher is a new teacher. They pull double shifts, sometimes triple shifts. If you call them at 1 o'clock in the morning, they are lesson planning. We honor them because they meet their AIMS web targets. They always reach out for help. They're always prepared. They take feedback. They've created safe, supportive, and nurturing environments in their classrooms, and you can't have one without the other. They both are disruptors. One is from the South, and one is from the basketball court. And their lesson plans are always complete. Scholars are always on task, and they meet their scholars with excellence. This week, we honor Teacher Norman and Teacher Goff, the second grade dynamic duo, for all that you do, for reaching out for help, for support, for meeting our scholars with excellence, for bringing Blankenburg's mission and vision to the forefront of your classrooms, and we are so grateful. This year, we honor you, and we honor you for being our teachers of the week that are featured. Let's make it a great week. Congratulations.